Hi, I'm Kostya Kimlat, and we just finished a live at the table lecture. We had an amazing time. We talked about the balance of art and business. I also got to share with you two of my personal creations. What happens is these are flammable, so they're combustible, but it's renewable for safety's sake. So there you go. One that you can do on close-up, and one that you can do on stage for over 1,000 people. Which card did you think of? Was it the Six of Spades? Good. Because if you look at the card that was found by our detective, indeed it is the Six of Spades. And we didn't just talk about tricks, but we talked about the real secrets of magic. How to be a professional, how to deliver, knowing what to charge, how to get clients, how to work restaurant gigs. We discussed all the venues that magicians perform, and I gave all the secrets of approaching crowds at banquets and restaurants and so much more. And so my goal with all of this advice is if you get one thing out of this lecture that helps you deliver on a more professional level, allow us to change the way magic is perceived. So join me at the table to learn the real secrets of magic.